Instead of answering my questions, Mr. Moore reached over and began groping me and putting his hands on my breast.